I'm just trying to get a thumbnail for my video, so give me 1 second. But I'm getting it set up. Whew, how's it going? No, I deleted my Instagram. I don't have an Instagram anymore. I only have Twitter, YouTube, and Twitch. Gosh, that's a huge smile, but it's fine. like the cheesiest smile of all time for my thumbnail. That's fine. How's the quarantine been going for you? It's not like a excellent topic, but you know, that's what's happening with everybody, so. Thank you. That's really sweet. It's just been crazy, like, how much you have to stay indoors, right? Just nuts. Are you enjoying that you're quarantined or no? Honestly, I don't hate it at all, mostly because all my classes this term have to be online. So, like, the normal classes that they only offer on campus, they can't this term. They had to come up with a way for them to be offered online. Like, I've never been happier. like, I don't have to go on campus to take my lab. Like, I have to take it from home. This is the best thing. What I hope this helps, like, all the schools realize is that you don't, like, you can offer these courses online. Like, that's what I think is going to come out of this, and I'm really stoked about it. Hi, Amit, how's it going? Just because my university is an hour drive away, and that really sucks sometimes to be, like, motivated to get up and go to your whatever, and it's so far away, and it's a long drive, and by the time you're, like, there, you're, like, exhausted from driving, so I just think it's really cool that this is an option now, and I'm hoping it'll, like, inspire them to make it a more permanent availability thing, you know? Hi, Jamie, how's it going? Looks like my thumbnail's working. Hey Jamp, how's it going? Where did I... forgot my headband. Hi, Janner. How's it going, you guys? Hope everybody's having a good day so far. I came through to do some homework. Kick it. I don't have an energy drink, and I feel real tired. I'm gonna make a cup of coffee. Pop up and say hi, Pupas. Baby, come here. Pop up. That's not up up, that's Lazy Bones. Hey, Lazy Bones. Love you too. Love you too, handsome. That's all you're gonna give me, huh? Hey, good boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, Asiel, how's it going? You guys ready to get our study on today? Physics. Physicics. The physics of psychics. What are you studying, Janner? You know, there's like nobody can go to work and nobody can, like, everybody's working from home and stuff. You might as well be in school, right? Am I right?
Man, I'm just like tired. Maybe I should.
Yeah, I should probably make that coffee. I'm doing excellent. Just really slow goings today. I did a big old study session yesterday, if anybody saw it. Got a lot of stuff done. It felt great. I'm gonna go start a cup of coffee. I'm like tired. Thanks, lady. Appreciate it. Hello, Brazil. How's it going? Yorkshire. Hi, Jeff. Wow, lots of people in here saying hi. That's excellent. Hi, everybody. How's it going? You guys ready for an awesome study session today? I'm not gonna wear these. But I went for the Harry Potter look today, so I'm wearing my Harry Potter sweater. And I have my headband on. It feels like... you can't even see it very well. Oh well. Thanks, Billy. So yeah, today I'm going to be doing another study session. The way I do study sessions is I start a 40-minute timer. And, I turn off all the music and I turn off the mic and it's just silent study time and 40 minutes go by and then the timer goes off and then we hang out for 10, 15, 20 minutes. Just depends. I take a little break. It's never more than like 15, 20 minutes. And then I either hang out with chat or I go on a break or I get some food or take my dog out or whatever. And then we start the timer for another 40. So this is the way I hold myself accountable. And also, if anybody else in chat is in school, or anybody that's going to be watching the video is in school, this is a way to help you maintain your time schedule. Like, I'll hold you accountable. That's what study buddies are for. Accountability. So, I'll be your accountability partner, help you get your homework done. And today's session will probably be 3 or 4 hours. So count on probably 4 good 40-minute periods of uninterrupted managed time spent towards your school time. That's on the books for me today. Yesterday I did a 5 hour, five session study session. But today I believe it'll be closer to 4, I think is what I have on the schedule for today, so. Hi Quant, how's it going? Western New York, who's your favorite football team? Oh brother, I'm not a big sports person, Billy. If I had to choose between Netflix or some sports channel, I would choose Netflix. I don't have cable. I don't watch TV. I just watch like Hulu or Netflix or YouTube or Twitch. Like that's, if I was to watch something, that's what I would watch. I don't really have a favorite football team. I actually prefer baseball. I don't have a favorite baseball team, but if you were asking my favorite sport to watch, I would say baseball. Physics is easy, just drop an apple, worked for Newton. Yeah, wouldn't that be handy if I could get a full sequence of physics on the books just by dropping an apple? Hoo-wee! It's funny because I've already finished my bachelor's degree and physics is a 200 level class, but gotta do what you gotta do, man. I never took that back then, so this is me coming back and basically completing the prereqs for a bachelor's in science. Mega! No need to be so dramatic. It's not one of those types of games. But I'm, you know, just if you had to choose, like, oh, today you have to watch TV. And if you have to watch TV, you have to pick between Netflix or some sports channel. Like, you have to pick. Netflix has plenty of decent stuff on there, Mega. You'd find something you'd watch. Unless you watch sports, then maybe that's, maybe you'd be the sports guy. No judgment either way. I'm not a sports person. But I don't have a problem with it. I love the Super Bowl. I love watching the Super Bowl. I love getting together with friends and having wings and making apps and kicking it and beers and wings and Super Bowl. That's all really cool. I love all that. I don't ever like have a team that I prefer. I mean, if there's a Manning on a team, I might want them to win because that's not even, my brother likes them. Like, I know you're being metaphorical. Okay, what would be your choice, Mega? I actually have not seen Tiger King. No, I'm not saying I watch a lot of stuff on Netflix, but you know, if I had to choose, I'd pick, because I don't watch sports, but no, I haven't seen Tiger King. Is that what that meme's all about? The memes are all about the Tiger King show, right? Great bear. Yo, me and Rose are making an Overwatch open division team. Probably not, Booty. I don't even know what that means. Like, a competitive team? You better count me out. I don't think I play Overwatch reliably enough for you to want me on your team. You'd choose Putlocker or YouTube. Okay. Okay. That's what I was saying. It was like, I'd watch YouTube or Twitch or, like, I wouldn't watch ESPN. Putlocker? I didn't even know they still had, like, viewable movies. I think I used to, like, use that a long time ago and I stopped. Right. But. Okay, sure. Booty, if you guys are desperate for a team member, I just, off the top of my head, I can think of like 6 people that are probably way more reliable for you that you should invite as a friend to your team. And it wouldn't be me, because I'm not, you know how I am with games? I play Overwatch for a month, and then I don't play Overwatch for 6 months, and then I play Overwatch for a month. Like, you know I do that. Like, I'm kind of on the off right now. I'm on the off trend. Have you played Just Cause 4? No, I watched somebody play 3 hours of it. I never played that game. I did, however, restart Far Cry 3 the other day, like quarantine nostalgia. Oh man, it's super interesting to go back and play a game after you've played the newest versions of that game, isn't it? It's like if you tried to go back and play Uncharted. Like, I went back and tried to play the first Uncharted. Or no, the second one. Whichever one is was still available on Xbox right now. I don't remember which one it was. Very clunky. It was interesting. Oh, I'm sorry, PlayStation. Whichever one you can still. I think there's a pack of them I think I got all 4 of them actually. I don't remember. I went back and played one of the older ones. Very clunky. Very interesting. Everything about the mechanics that you hate. they fixed in the newest ones. Like, it's so interesting. But yeah, Far Cry 3, that was fun. The storyline is still good. The mechanics are still pretty good. I would say Far Cry 3 isn't that bad, and it's like a pretty old game. Well, pretty old, but it's not new at all, you know? Hi, Scott, how are you? Find a better game. Hey, Steven, yeah, quarantine's going great. I'm doing a lot of productive stuff around the house, actually. It's nice to kind of catch up. Oh, man. Yeah, I gotta get that coffee. I'm looking at a guitar with a cutaway, because the one I have doesn't have a cutaway, and it makes it kind of difficult sometimes. Yes. Like, when I'm trying to play up high, so I'm going to get more of the cutaway so there's room for your hand up here. My guitar is dropping. I'm doing good, Scott. Thanks for asking. I don't know, I go through phases with Overwatch, you guys know, like, I'll play Overwatch non-stop for, like, a couple of the weeks, and then I'll take a break, and, like, 3 months later, I'm like, yeah, Overwatch, woo! Like, that's how I feel about Sea of Thieves, that's how I feel about Overwatch. Dead by Daylight, that happens to me with Dead by Daylight, but it's not because, like, I don't think in my head, oh, I'd love to play Dead by Daylight very often. It's normally, like, my friends are, like, going through their cycle of games, so, like, Dead by Daylight, I'm like, okay, Dead by Daylight, I guess, like, it's fine. Star Wars The Old Republic? Dope. Alright. There's a new Lego Star Wars game coming out. You're like, I don't care. It just came up because Alexa was asking me to play Lego, something with her. And I was like, we should wait for the new Lego game to come out. There's the new Star Wars Lego game. I think there's like 5 Star Wars Lego games, aren't there? There's so many. Alright, I wear a mask and hold back by telling her she looks like Dr. McStevin. That's her other change. She's a heart doctor. That's adorable. Hey, the best, I mean, that's one way to keep them safe. Tell them there, it's a game. Works every time. I imagine. I don't know. So, almost time to get started. On my first session of the day, 5 months to, exactly, Janner. Every 5 months I like to restart Witcher 3 and never complete it. I get a little bit farther every time, dude. I get a little bit farther every time I do it. One day I'll finish that game and I'll have started it 18 times. Aren't you excited for me? A mask on their dog? That's poor baby. I mean, I think if what people were saying about passing it, if it was the dog, it wouldn't be like the dog's mouth. It'd just be the dog, like if you touched the dog and it was on his fur, you know. Yeah, Megan. That's okay. I know who Ariana is. Don't worry. Hey, Margie. No, I can do Witcher, especially on YouTube. That's not even a problem at all. I just kind of wanted to test myself because the St. Jude thing. I don't want to be playing a bunch of R-rated games. On your 84th birthday, I'll finish Witcher 3, Janner, okay? On your 84th birthday, you have to hit me up and be like, yo, he's sending a reminder on his phone right now for 84 years from now. Guaranteed. I still think that's a funny, like, meme. Like, people were posting pics of them drinking Corona beers. I like the Corona seltzers. I don't mind a good Corona beer either. I think they're delicious with a lime. Toss a little lime in there. Mm-mm. Can you say hi, Lens? Hi, Lens. I've noticed recently Kansas deviated away from her normal R-rated roots. True that, Mega. Yeah, he's adorable. The thing is, if I let him outside, then he'll sit next to the door and wait for me to let him back in because I'm like too far away. Like I can't study outside, and I could, then I couldn't stream it. But also my laptop would die because all my lectures are online. And actually, I can't study outside. All the lecture homework is online too. Like I said, my laptop could get an extension cord. I'm not doing it. If I took him outside, he'd sit at the door, so. I'll go run him later. Don't worry about him. He's a good boy. You a good boy? He's taking a nap. He's tired. Do I have to do the Overwatch thing like I said earlier? The day Overwatch 2 comes out is the day I take a 5-year break from Twitch. Oh my gosh. I'm only gonna play it a little bit. One of your biggest fans. Thanks, Billy. Nothing wrong with what? I'm sorry, I didn't make the connection. Nothing wrong with making Janner wait until I'm 84 to finish Witcher, or... Oh, nothing wrong with deviating from R-rated roots. I mean... I'm still gonna be me, don't stress. I'm just, you know, I'd like to, I guess, test myself. Maybe dial it back a smidge. I hear, I hung bells from the door handle and trained my new pup to hit the bells when she wants to go out. That's excellent. That's the best trick ever. So Bear doesn't, like, bark or whine at the door, he'll just go sit in front of it and look at me. Which makes me feel kind of guilty sometimes because I'm like, I don't know how long he's been sitting there. Like, sometimes he'll just, like, I'll, Bear, where you at? Like, oh, he's by the door, he wants to go outside. But I don't know how long he's been sitting there because he doesn't tell me. He just goes and sits by the door, like, waiting until I'm ready to let him out. Like, I didn't know you had to go out and notice. Like, I'm sorry. I do notice him a lot. Right, Scott, I got it afterwards. Yeah, sorry. How can you dial it back when you stream once a month, Kappa? Once a month? That's a full lie. I streamed yesterday. I stream like 3 days a week, MRG, relax. Granted, they're not 10-hour streams anymore, which was like... Like, I used to stream 3 or 4 days a week, but they'd be 10-hour streams. Now they're like... 3 to 6 hour streams. I don't know, I streamed for 9 hours on Sunday, but I really wanted to finish Pokemon Shield, and I totally did. It was an awesome day. I gave it all to Corey. Yeah, that's fine. She can have it. Okay, it's been 25 minutes of malarkey and shenanigans. It's time to get to studying, so I'm gonna turn it all off, close it all down. And, streams don't count unless I'm there. Oh, I was like on Twitch. Like, what are you talking about? You're here on YouTube right now. What's the difference? Also, there's no way I'm going to study stream on Twitch. Come on. It makes way more sense to stream it to YouTube. Okay, time for the first session. I'm starting the timer and I'm turning off the mic, and y'all better do something productive, because when I get back here in 40 minutes, I want to hear that something productive happened. All right? And go. Time's up. Oh, man. Honestly, like, I feel like yesterday and today, time just kind of flies by when I'm doing this. It's nuts. Whew. All right. Session one complete. I hope you guys were productive. I sure was. I'm a genius now. 40 minutes later, I don't really know my stuff. Stick your tongue out. I saw that, Billy. Sorry. I saw that later, but stop trying to distract me from my studies. Hey, Quant, welcome. Hey, DJ. Hey, how's it going, you guys? Woof, woof. Oh, no worries, no worries. I, like, specifically made sure I was going to wear my hair down today because I really wanted to, but it's kind of hot. I don't know. Yesterday I wore it up in a big bun. I'm contemplating doing that again. I'm, like, hot because of my hair, but, like, this sweater isn't very... I don't know. We'll see how I feel. Thank you. Solitary, what's up? Sorry, I didn't mean to miss you. I just stepped out for 1 second to change. Come back. I can't believe I missed Solitary. He hasn't even been to see me in a day or two. Much more comfy. Hope everyone had a productive 40 minutes. Taking a little 5 minute break. I was watching a lecture for 40 minutes. This guy's lectures are like an hour 15, and it's kind of silly, I think, because Solitary, hi! I did say hi when I saw your name in chat. Did you have to go back to work, or did you get, do you get to come say hi to me? Never. What are you talking about? Oh man, I put my hair in these ponies and really flattened it all out. I'm not ignoring you, I swear. Can you hear me? I can hear you. Hello, 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 I'm here. I'm saying hi. What are you talking about? How's your work? Going back now, I barely got to say hi to you. How's it going? And Margie came in to say that you're both mad at me for doing too much study stuff. And I was like, sorry. But I got to. School started. I don't know how I feel about that either. I'm just working through some hairstyles today. Wait, you would just skip lunch? That blows. I'm sorry. Oh great, I messed up my curl. It's all flat. Oh well. Well, I hope you're having a good day at work. I'm sorry you missed lunch. That sucks. Bear's playing with a little bone back there. It's super duper cute. I know. I think he was kidding. I think he was just making fun of how he and you both always come in and make fun about how I'm doing books. You're like, no more books. No more books. He's like, we're both mad at you. You're in trouble. I'll be like, wait a second. I hope you're doing good. I haven't seen you in a second. You'll let me get back? You'll let me? Yeah, I know. I think I'm gonna have to put my hair up. It's driving me batty right now. Can you tell? I keep touching it. Okay, bye. Thanks for saying hi. No more teachers, no more books, no more teachers, dirty looks. Teachers have never given me a dirty look. What are you talking about? Teachers love me. No more pencils? What are you talking about? Yeah, right? It's been a long time since I heard that. That's funny. I just pulled that one out of thin air, huh? No more pencils, no more books, no more teeth. Oh, that's right. He does that every so often. He just kind of like thinks he sees something out there and he'll get kind of like, what's up? And then, you know, he'll just kind of chill out again. He's like, what's the sitch, bro? But he just does that sometimes. Well, great break. I've dinked around long enough. I gotta finish up this lecture and get this homework taken care of. So back to it. I'm gonna restart the timer. If I can figure out how to turn it on. Here we go. And music's going away and so's Mike. And I'll see you guys in 40 minutes, okay? 40 minutes. Do something productive. Wow, super rude. That was really fast for me. I feel like I only got a couple of problems done. That was frustrating as hell. Fat fingers. I have violin fingers, I'll have you know. Hi, Kingo, good to see you. I'm sorry I had to walk out for a second. I tried to come right back. Connor was calling, so. anyways, how's it going? Did everybody do something super productive for their 40 minutes? Session complete. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I got a lot of shit done. Don't even stress. I'm heckin' on top of it. Oh, man. I do speak for Solitary, and he said you suck. You'll have to take that up with him. Because literally he came in and said, Memory G is awesome, but he don't speak for me. Be like, all right. I got you, fam. I'm getting so much done. Don't you love my productivity? Tried to sleep, but I have insomnia. Yeah, that's exciting. Is it because your sleep schedule is completely messed up because of the quarantine? Answer truthfully. You watched a Doctor Who episode. Wow. Really staying on top of it, Janner. You didn't, like, fold some laundry or nothing? Bear's like posted up looking out a window right now. Hey, babe. There's stuff out there. He's so cute. He's a great pup. He's a great dog. He's perfect. This morning, Connor grabbed my arm and said, it's super weird how, like, dudes and chicks just developed differently. He's like, I don't even work out. And he's like, well, feel my arm. And he's like, now feel your arm. And he's like, you call me weak? Like, what a dick. But it's true. Like, he doesn't work out at all. And he has, like, a good amount of muscle mass. And it's like, how do you have... It's not fair. If I wanted muscles, I'd have to super try hard. But instead, females are just... Naturally, we get these shitty hormones that do not develop muscle, but instead make us weirdly emotional. Like, thanks, world. You suck. I said, was your sleep schedule messed up because of the quarantine? Because, like, I feel you on that. Our sleep schedule isn't messed up at all. He wakes up at 6 a.m. every single day, no matter how late we're up or whatever. He'll wake up at 6 and he'll just, like, go out and put on a show and make breakfast. And I'll wake up at 9 and I'll be like, oh, are you doing breakfast? He's like, I already ate. I'm like, cool. Just make myself a piece of fucking toast. Or I'll just skip breakfast. I'll just coffee. Is it nearly 2 in the morning? I guess you're allowed to watch a Doctor Who episode. You don't have to be productive right now. Sorry, I'm showing you sunshine. Is it hurting your eyes? I can close it. I know I'm weak, but like, he's not super weak and he doesn't work out for it. So it's not fair is what I'm saying. Look at him, he's so cute back there. Hey, babe. Bear. What you doing, hon? What you doing, babes? I've adapted back to day shift quite easily. This is the first since quarantine. Oh, nice. Good for you, then. Good for you. Your hair is nasty and your fingers are fat. I guess I feel like they're fat, but they're actually very muscular hands. It's not muscular at all. It's just, like, ears of, like... Like, I have, like... strong fingers. I don't have long fingers at all, though. They're not long. But if I had long fingers, they wouldn't fit... Well, no, that's not true. They'd fit easier. See, I've got it harder. I was playing guitar with Alexa yesterday. It was really cool. We printed out a couple of songs we both really like, and we were just, like, jamming. I miss jam sessions. I miss hanging out with people who are super musical. I mean, not that Connor doesn't love music. He just doesn't play an instrument, like, randomly. Whereas, like, I will freely pull up the guitar, be like, that song's dope, and then I'll, like, man, I'm pressing limits, tripping on a I'm just gonna play the air guitar for you guys on stream today. That's it. No, nothing else is gonna happen. Study sessions are done. I'm just kidding. I'm going to do at least one more study session. Possibly four. We'll see how I'm feeling. I mentioned at the beginning of this stream that it might be three or four sessions today. It just depends on how much further I get through my lecture material. Some of these songs are like super chill background music, and some of them are like very fast paced, and that's not where I'm at right now. Like, I'm not at the gym, like, I'm trying to study. Like, I need some calm, chill music. So that's why I turn all the music off and everything. Like, no distractions. No, I've just finished learning to cover it. Well, I just put it on YouTube like 4 days ago. That was the song I was working on last. It was the cover to the remake of Jolene. Where did it go? There it is. Yeah, that was the one I've been working on most recently. So I didn't get a chance to do yours yet. Also, I already had a plan in my head to learn to acoustically play and sing the song Hallucinogenics. I don't know if you guys heard of it. But that's what I've been working on. By Matt Mason. Pushing past the limits, tripping on hallucinogenics. A cigarette for my finger, cause I forgot I lit it. It's a really good song. You should look it up during this next session. But I'm gonna get some more ice cubes for my coffee because they're all melted and it's like medium temperature and I don't like it. I'm gonna skip doing a cover and instead just do a reaction. Okay, I guess. I could do both, it's gonna take me a little longer than that, you know? Wait a second. Cover requests are part of a top tier on my Patreon. Nice try. I really, really love what a lot of people have come up with, like, as a solution to going out places and doing things. Like, there's been so many really cool... Like, Alexa had her birthday party virtually. You know, I thought that was really cool. Not bullshit. Bullshit. I did three straight weeks of movie day, and then I took a week off or whatever, and then I came back the next week, and we finished, not only did we finish Ultra Crime, but we started Supernatural. That was several long movie days. And I don't regret a single one. They were awesome. Listen, it was a good day for me. Listen, MRG, I can do whatever I want. I just am practicing because I signed up for St. Jude Play Live channel features. I didn't sell my soul at all. I can do whatever I want every day. But if they decide to feature me, then I have to make sure that I can be family friendly that day. So I'm just practicing. That's all this is. Solitary, what's up? How are you? Why, yeah, Yoda. Let's see here. Nothing's going on. I'm just taking my break. I'm looking at some stuff I've been working on. I do need to get back into finishing that assignment, though. How was everybody's break? How was everybody's 40 minutes? Did your session go good? Did you accomplish a lot of things? Is the real question here. My boy, What are you doing under the table, huh? You don't fit under there. You kind of do, but not sitting up like this. Yammergy's just being a spoil sport. Come here, babe. Let me see if I can pick you up. Come here. Can I still get you? What are you lazily putting one hand up? Are you stretchers? Hi, stretchers. Anyone who doesn't say hi, stretchers, to their dog when they're stretching is an animal. Dude, solitary. I watched the first whole two seasons. No, I didn't. I watched the entire first season. There's like 20 episodes, right? And then I started the second season and I lost a little bit of interest. But I've seen everything up until he rescues Asuna. I love it. It's so good. I'm super glad you got me into it. I didn't realize... Okay, so you were talking about the games. I thought that that meant that there were like... 6 or 7 seasons of a show. I know there's manga and I know there's books, manga, whatever, all of it, but I thought that the show only represented like 1 or 2 of the games. I'm realizing now that the games represent, like, each game is like half a season or something. Like, there's so many games. Like, I didn't realize there were so many of those games. Quiet, MRG, you're insulting my new favorite TV show. Yeah, and I was watching the show, and I was like, oh my gosh, like, this is, yeah, it was kind of nuts. And then Connor was asking me, like, oh, because I made him watch it with me. He loves it, by the way. Great recommendation. He was asking me about the games, and I was like, I don't know how, like, I think there's a couple of games. And he looked it up, he's like, no, dude, there's, like, 15 games. And I was like, what? How? There's 2 seasons on Netflix. honestly, though, real talk, it kind of throws me off a little bit how that... in-game NPC kid, Yui, right, calls them mom and dad. It's a little creepy because they're both super young and also they just met. And then she's like, oh, you can be my mom and dad. Like, okay, I know you guys hung out for like a couple of months together as like a family, but like, you're not. I don't know. It's a little bit much for me, but the rest of it's totally fine. Of the games... Will I play it? I don't know. Didn't we talk about how it's like a little bit MMO-ish for me? I don't know. Does the first game cover more than what's in the first season of the show? Because I'm super invested in the story mode, so I'll probably play the game because of how invested in the story mode I am. Does that make sense? Cartoons. MRG, Connor loves anime. Connor's a weeb. Don't worry about it. I guess I am now too for like a second. I don't know. He made me watch what is that called? He made me watch an entire season of some other anime on Netflix. And then I got him into 7 Deadly Sins. He made me watch an entire season of 7 Deadly Sins. I didn't hate it. And then I got him into Sword Art Online. We both love it. Oh, wow. That's the first game? Floors After the Story. That's a cool take. I didn't realize they'd done it that way. That's interesting. So the game was just like a continuance of season one, continuing back to, like, well, because no, everybody got released from the game. What are you talking about? What do you mean, Floors After the Story? Everyone got released from that because he defeated, what's his name? interesting take. So the game, like, the beginning of the game is, like, as if they hadn't escaped right there. And they had to go through up to, all the way to, up to 100. Interesting. Interesting. I thought it was really cool how in, once he gets into the elf game, Alfheim, or whatever it's called, he, like, still has all of his abilities in the same, and he picks the same name and everything, and, I liked how they transitioned that well, I thought. Like, she's still trapped somehow because this other conglomerate guy stole the, you know, I thought that was cool. That's really cool! Okay, so it's like, what if this hadn't happened? That's interesting, I like it. Okay, as much as I love this conversation, which I actually do right now, I need to stay on track and get at least one more session of studying done, for the day. I've taken a really long break, like probably like 20 minutes, so I'm gonna restart my timer here. Because I need to finish this homework assignment. So I'm gonna hit go, for those of you studying. Stay on track. See you in 40 minutes. I didn't even notice the timer end on that one. Hi, Ben. How are you? Welcome, welcome. I'm at the tail end of today, actually. Sorry you got here just in time for the very end. But I just finished my last session for today. Got a good deal done, let me tell you. Hope you guys are hanging in. Let me see here. Upload my notes to my professor. That's part of this online thing we've been doing. So I'm gonna take some quick pics here. Better late than never. Agreed. Good to see you. I am about to take off though. I just finished up for the day. Heck yes. Two different times today I had to redo a full complete problem because I simply rounded wrong. When I put the answer in, it was like, wrong answer. And it's just because I put in the wrong answer because I didn't round the answer correctly. Like, what a simple, stupid mistake. I can't even sometimes with myself. Oof. But yeah, I had a great time and I got a lot done today, so. GG's. Thank you so much for hanging out, you guys. I'm going to take off. Good work. Everybody who was super productive today with me. I will be doing a study stream tomorrow. Take care. Good luck in your classes. Stay safe.